Hello Zomato India.
This is Abhigya Muthaluru, active content creator from Hyderabad, dressed as Hyderabadi as possible to take you through the flavors of Hyderabad. Welcome to the land of spice. So now I am going to open my Zomato app and choose one of the best meals that I really enjoy having. Also, I want to ask you all one good question. What is the first thing that you can think of whenever I say Hyderabad? There you go, biryani. We are more than biryani. Hyderabad is more than biryani. We have so many things like me. Jokes apart, so I am super hungry. I've been starving. Chala aakalestundi. So I think I'm gonna order some nice mushroom biryani, apricot delight, yerragadda pakodi. I'm already hungry. And some nice veg meals. That's a lot of food. It was contactless delivery and Zomato is clearly one of my favorite apps because of the variety, of course. So I must start with what? I think I'll start with the starters, which is Garilu. It's from Kodikura Chittigare. It's one of my favorite places in Hyderabad. A lot of people in Telangana also call it Vadalu. So yeah. So I cannot have a lot of food, of course, because we have too much and I have a very small appetite. So my leftovers will be consumed by my team behind the camera. Guys, I am so emotional because I think I'm eating after a decade. I am not going to share. I think I'm going to have all the leftovers. A lot of people think that South Indians have food with their hands. And we don't mind eating it. We believe that, you know, food taste enhances when you eat with your own hands. We don't mind it. Looks like I can have all of this. Full mouth-watering experience. So it tastes really very, very yummy. It has a very nice, you know, crispy versus soft. What do you call it? Balance to it. Another combination with the tomato pachadi, which is tomato. What do you call pachadi in English?
Chutney.
Okay, moving on to the next dish. Next up, we have pakodi from Rayalaseema Ruchulu. I opened it already, guys, because I just couldn't. And now, I'm about to taste the very infamous pakodi. This is so crispy, this is so nice, this is so yummy. I don't mind having mirchi with it. If you want to try out a pakodi, I think I definitely recommend you this place. If you're a Hyderabadi, next up is a veg meal. Typically, a veg meal low, I'm expecting pappu, which is dal, rice, maybe sambar, rasam. This should be onions and lemon. Lemon. If you hear any noise, it's my team having my leftovers behind my back or behind your back. Woohoo! Time to ruin my manicure. I really love when rice is, you know, dry and not sticky. Nicely well cooked rice, I think I'm a huge fan of. This is so wonderful, guys. Annadata Sukhi Bhava. Hey, wow! The papad matches with my outfit. This show is more like I'm eating and you're here to watch me eat. Spice. Next up is Ragi Sangati from Kritika. Remember I told you that, you know, instead of white rice or normal rice, a lot of Rayalaseema people enjoy ragi sangati. It's basically made of ragi jowar and super healthy. No,
ragi
is not called jowar. Fact check. This is the second time I'm having a ragi sangati. I never really tasted ragi sangati all my life, but once I had it, there's no going back. Ideally, you can have any curry or like rasam or even curd with ragi sambar. But now I'm gonna have some nice brinjal guttumkai curry with it. It feels like my cheeks.
Well, my reaction this to everything is very yummy. I love how it stays in your mouth. I love the flavor balance between guttumkai and also ragi sangatti. Very yum yum.
Lemon.
Next up is my very favorite restaurant, which is Telangana Spice Kitchen from here. And I ordered sambar rice from here. Now I'm gonna tell you something. A lot of people have this fight. Is sambar rice, not sambar rice, this and that. I think it's a pronoun. You can like tell it however you want, but a lot of people are saying no, you have to call it sambar rice. So yeah, it is sambar rice. What if I call sambar rice? Is it like a shame? Cone of shame? Let's have sambar rice. That's a lot of sambar rice. Smells so good. I love drumsticks in sambar. It's such a nice flavor.
A 10 on 10 any day.
Sambar never goes wrong. Woohoo! Needless to say that I'm super full, but no meal is complete. No Hyderabadi meal is complete without a good biryani. Since I'm a vegetarian, I ordered a mushroom biryani for myself. So non-vegetarians, please don't put a fight down there. Saying that
biryani is basically veg biryani is basically pulao.
Biryani is biryani. Petition to save vegetarians from memes and trolls. Guys, so this is mushroom biryani and apricot delight from Spicy Menu. Needless to say, it's going to be spicy too. I'm a huge fan of mushrooms, so let's see how well it's going to serve. Where is the mushroom? I don't see the mushroom. Oh, okay. Awesome sauce. I love it. Generally, I love to have, you know, biryani with mirchi ka salan. But today I think it's too much spicy already, so I'm not having it. Yummy in my tummy. So here we are finally. It feels like I ran a marathon. But we have to end the meal with a very beautiful pirganam, which is curd rice from Kodikura Chittigar. So because it's summer and the mango season is here, we have Mamid rasam, which is mango juice or mango like puree. It tastes like mango yogurt. I don't think you need dessert after this. Is it dessert? Dessert? Or whatever. Clearly, I'm very clumsy. My papa is like, where are your table manners? Where are your etiquettes? And this brings me to my favorite section, which is dessert time. We have apricot delight and rabadi. Apricot Delight is my personal favorite because I don't know why. I just love it. It tastes like a good cake versus liquid combination. Oh, this is the best meal of the day. You know what? Cheese. Rabne bana di jodi. Rabadi. I used to say it as a kid because Rabne bana di jodi with me and Rabdi.
Spice.
That's enough of foodgasm for today. I think I've never been this happy in 2021. Thank you, Zomato. Wow. So that's all, guys. I had so much fun having food today. And I suggest you download the Zomato app and try all the Hyderabadi flavors, which I already told you that Hyderabad is not just biryani. And I had so much fun, you know, taking you through my food culture today. And let me know, try out all the dishes and let me know in the comment section below which one of these is your favorite meal to have. And if I missed out on anything from Hyderabad, let me know in the comment section below too. Until then, like, share, subscribe to Zomato India. See you guys.
And I have a very small appetite.